In sexual reproduction, it means every living organism can grow and mature. Every living organism, okay, can grow certain stage of growth, can reach, every living organism can reach certain stage of growth and mature. Every living organism can reach a certain stage of growth and mature before they reproduce sexually. That phase is known as juvenile phase. That phase is known as juvenile phase. Juvenile means it is at a childish phase. For example, in a plant, from seed germination, it is explained in the plant, from seed germination up to before formation of flower. Before formation of flower is known as juvenile phase. From seed germination up to before formation of flower, so it is known as that a juvenile phase. It means it is at a, okay, reproductive phase is marked by or beginning. By formation of flower. Okay, reproduction phase is marked by beginning by formation of flower. That is known as that reproductive phase. Up before formation of the flower, that is known as that juvenile phase. It is at a objective bit and important points. Okay, after in some plants flowers are formed at a different time. For example, rice, maize, jowar, marigold, mango, coconut and wheat, right? So in the rice, maize, jowar and wheat, coconut, so flowers are formed. It means, so in the coconut, so flowers are formed continuously throughout the year. Okay, continuously flowers are formed. So in rice, maize and wheat, jowar, generally they are the annual plants, and marigold also, they are producing flowers only once time in their life cycle. So in that mango, it is a perennial plant. So it produces flowers seasonally. Seasonal. Okay, depend upon that at a different time. After that, for example, jack fruit. And apple and mango. So these are seasonal fruits. They are producing fruits depend upon the season. They are known as seasonal fruits. Okay, so it means in that mango or jackfruit and apple, it is at okay, interflowering period or interflowering period. It is known as generally this all or that mature. So it is a mature condition. So these are that juvenile. This all or that mature condition. Okay.